So I noticed your hair, and I asked you, I was like, how'd you get your hair to do that?
Yeah.
And then I remember that it's a 40-minute trek down here.
Yeah.
And I thought, you must have had your head outside the window.
Check it out. Yeah.
That's, yeah, outside the window all the way down here. Well, because yeah. I rode on a horse and buggy, so we don't really have windows.
Yeah. He went back to his Amish.